Went to imagine her sitting there right now. Now tell that little girl she's fat.
I'm not going to do that.
Tell that little girl she's ugly.
I don't want to.
Tell that little girl she's an embarrassment and worthless and useless. Because that's what you do every single day when you say that to yourself. When you convince yourself that you're an embarrassment and a burden. But don't you think she's ugly?
No.
No? Or fat?
No.
No? Or an embarrassment? Or horrible? Or worthless?
Just stop it! No! Right? No?
What do you want to say to that little girl? If she said to you that's how she felt about herself, what would you tell her?
That she's fine. That she's perfect.
Then that's what you need to tell yourself. Every time you feel that panic, that anxiety, you need to soothe yourself like you would soothe the little girl. Yeah?
Yeah.
You need to tell yourself that everything is going to be okay. If you commit to that, then I promise you, you'll be able to face anything. And it starts right now.